Hello everybody, this is Alex from the game Conkers. I am with my colleague Big Al here.
Hey, what's up guys?
This is his first appearance in this walkthrough series. So last episode we killed a boss that just didn't want to die, even after cutting him in half. That just continued. Okay. Anything else down here? No. Check here first. Nope. Must be a shortcut. Hello. Dead. Oh, whoa. Cool it. You too. Crazy. Come on. Okay, let's see in here.
Just kill me. Free me from this place before I die.
Okay.
Again, I promise.
What is happening to him?
It frightens me. And what rises
I don't know. You might not hear my colleague very well. It's the morning, and he's very tired. Really early.
Lady Maria, please, take my hand. Please, help me. Don't let me drown.
They don't even flinch. I think you have a problem there. Oh, better. It's crazy also, and it doesn't matter to him. Oh, suck it, you missed. Ah, that time you didn't. No! Of course he ducked. I did not like that one. I think this is where I came from. Nope. But they're everywhere down there. Yeah, nope.
Like, fuck that shit up, man.
There, doors are locked. That's a first. Nope. I hate hunters. Die. Oh, hello. They're in here. No! I think I'm dead. That was bull. And this isn't gonna end well, but and then better than the one-on-one fight. No. Get out. I'm not here. Go away. Oh, get out of here with that shit. God, rapid fire. No. Walk away. How very rude, sir. Or madam, whatever. Whatever you want to classify that as. It. There you go. Oh, get out of here with that shit. I ain't got time for that. What was that? I don't. I do not like this part. No.
The fuck?
Oh, bad. I have to respect them if we can survive that. Stab to the gut. Now, let's try this again. So, oh, someone with Gatling guns up here. Ah, they just ignore me. I'll take that. Thank you. Stairs. Hello? Oh, that's where that big... That's where that big motherfucker was. Oh, God.
He almost walked over the edge.
I would have survived, but I don't want to go down there. Surprise! No. No, no. No. Bastard thinks he can shoot me in the back. I'll show him. Just push the cripple off the edge. There you go. Okay. Shortcut, I believe. That's what elevators mean. Now, is that a path? Go on. Hey, now. Would've sucked if I died right there. Any day would be nice. That's better. Hello? Just gonna open this. And I am back where I started. Okay.
Is that you, Lady Maria? No. You're someone else. Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid.
Didn't have to describe it.
Please, could you do something for me? I need brain.
Fine. I think you need help. Not it. No, I probably should level up. No. I'm man enough to keep going. Or am I? There. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Ain't coming. There, now he's dead. Okay. I saw that pressure point. What's down here? Oh, it's the other side.
Oh, Lady Maria, save me, please. I don't hear anything. Oh, save me, please.
Okay, I'll save you. Not. Okay. Check down the ladder. Nope.
That's some grudge shit right there. Fuck that.
Really? Okay. Doesn't even care. Oh, now he does. He got it to kill. Oh, that one. What? Where did you come from? I think he has another asshole. Okay, what's in here? Hello? I see you. Oh, it's another. Okay, item. Frenzied cold blood.
Blop.
Free blood, oh god. I'm not complaining. Ah, there's that person. What the? Ambush. Boy, I think he's a ninja. This one too. They're too big to be ninjas. More like sumo wrestlers, if you ask me. I think that's all down here. Okay. Ah, wrong side. There. Is this the right one? Yeah. Something. Thought there was another opening on it. And keep going up, I guess. But do I want to? I guess so. Since I'm doing it again. Nope, I did not want to. Get out of here with that crap. Oh no. I'm the sick. Have you no shame?
That's your boss.
I guess not.
Oh Jesus, ended it all.
Tired of living. Wish you had done that before you made me use a blood vial, but. What if? Oh god. Crosswalks. Hello. Get out of here. I do not like this place. Not one bit. Go to the other side. I got this. Nope. I'm not fighting no damn rats on this thing.
Listen close, and you too will hear the sound.
Okay. Get out here! Jeez. Yeah, you can just... I'll let that one live. Because I'm a nice person. And he looks pathetic. What the? Get off you. No. Thank you. That's better. I think I'd give that to the other one. Chained to the chair. Check this way. Only a ladder. useless. Or not. Oh, it's here. Oh, that giant rat. And yes. Get out of here. You too. Jeez. Okay. I think that's everything to collect here. I hope this is the one that lets me keep all my blood echoes. Hello.
Not a pretty sight.
No, you are not.
The true face of the blood worshipping, beast purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret. Go on. Kill Maria atop the astral clock tower.
Okay.
She hides the real secret.
Oh, first I'm gonna level up a lot.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me.
By a lot, I mean twice.
Farewell.
Of course. Okay. Let's continue. There's new bodies? New enemies too? What? Get out of here. I ain't got time for that. I do not like these things. You know what? No! It's not what I wanted. Enough of this shit.
Please, I need brain f- Oh, thank you. Your tech-
I know, it's a gift.
It's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound.
I don't want to hear a sticky sound, though.
Oh, I know.
No.
Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint, too. That makes me happy. But I cannot move. Look, on my right arm. I'm sorry to trouble you. But you don't mind, do you?
Blood of Adeline. Nope. Wait, where's the stairs out here? Okay. Gonna need to use the elevator. I guess I'll kill this one. Or he'll kill me and kill me. That hurt. A little. Ah, here we go. The big door. Yeah, I'm ready. Hello? It's like a selector save, No. I killed that one. And another one. Oh. I call bullshit. I'll be right back. Okay, everybody, I am back. Let's try this again. This time I'm trying not to poke someone at a time. That went alone. Or die. Die! This one die. Where are my echoes? Nope. Oh god, I'm gonna hide. Oh god. Now they're going in pairs. They figured out my plan. Okay. I damaged them. Let's keep this PG, everyone. I keep falling for that. Really, now my weapon's gonna break. This might take a while now. Yes. This again. I'll admit, I was a little worried there. Okay. And I can't level up, so I'm just gonna spend everything. Yeah, 48. Well, everybody, I think that's all the time we've left for this episode. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe, or maybe even a comment in the comment section. Anything you want to add, Big Al?
I'm sorry, guys, if I wasn't talking much. It's because I'm tired and I was falling asleep at the time. Goodbye.
I will see you in the next one. Bye.